It's a little more size for Utah Valley. Dick Hunsaker wants his team to press. They don't do it. 7.8 seconds left. Aaron Anderson picks up the dribble. Across the timeline. Here he goes. He's going to drive all the way in. He's fouled. It doesn't get called. Rebound Jamal Webb. A ball loose on the floor. Mitchell shoots. And he scores!